see here. It says Coney Island Avenue and Bridgewater Court, Brighton Beach. Right here. Motorized bikes, scooters, and unauthorized vehicles prohibited. Bicycles permitted 6 a.m. to 10 a.m. only. Okay. And this is what it looks like here. Right there. Regal Main Boardwalk. Yeah. Up. This is like putting out the red carpet. You don't have to walk in the sand. Isn't that nice? Instead of walking through the sand, you walk in this blue. See all the seagulls. So this is Brighton Beach. You know what? I've never been here before. It's true. Thank you. and they strip down to their bathing suits or trunks and they go under the water when it's really freezing. And from what I heard in Russia, that's something they do. That's why the Russian people are very tough. They can dip in ice. So that's something to think about if you go up against the Russians trying to fight them. Napoleon Bonaparte found that out, right? When he tried to invade Russia, and he did. Adolf Hitler too. When he sent his people, his army into Russia, he was defeated too. Just like Napoleon Bonaparte was defeated with the cold in Russia. There on the beach, Brighton Beach, right here. And you're looking at the Atlantic Ocean right here. Atlantic Ocean. That's Coney Island over there. Right there. In the background. Right now that area is closed down. I think it closed like after Labor, around Labor Day. The rides. Seagulls out here, all the birds. Look at that feather right there. The Atlantic Ocean, all the way out there. Notice how tame the waves are in the Atlantic Ocean. At least around here, than the Pacific Ocean, if you go to California. Those waves are really strong. The New York Aquarium is over here somewhere. If you keep walking this way, you run into it. A lot of these businesses operate during seasonal time when people come to the beach. Garden of Joy.